Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. welcome to Bennett Park, the semi-final between West Scarborough and UWA. West Scarborough already have their second grade in for the grand final. The boys are looking to make it a double and get their prems in for the big dance next week. UWA have had a strong season this year, started off very fast, had a few injuries mid-season, but made a little run towards the finals and looking to get a spot in for next week's big show. A lovely day at Bennett Park, slight breeze coming from the ocean, lovely sunny day. The piggies will be looking for some water breaks though, it's a bit hot. I'm Damien Pacheco and I'll be your commentator today. Looks like we've got UWA kicking off, running left to right. Referee today is Graham Cooper. Just waiting to clear the kids off the field and we'll get underway shortly. Caleb Young for WA is going to kick off. Cooper checks his watch, blows time on, and we're away. Uni kick it deep down West Territory. No pressure on. Brady sends it down. Doesn't make touch. UWA looking for the counter. Puts an upper under. Covered by Tane Koteka, who takes the mark. Very late call, but the referee's paid it. Koteka nudges into touch. Not a great touch finder. UWA will have the ball because it's just a short arm. First line out of the day, Ollie Stone to throw in. Stone finds Bromley, but not straight. West Scarborough pumped up, they like that decision. They have the first scrum of the game. West have an opportunity to finally clear their half. Both UWA and West missing a front rower on Western Force duties. Played the Cheetahs last night in Bloemfontein. Reggie Churchwood from UWA came off the bench. Prop. And forward Hemi was named at hooker on the bench.
Crouch!
Surely would like to be here today, but couldn't knock back the opportunity of higher duties. Gilvery, the Irishman to feed the scrum. Solid scrum by West. Popped the university loose head there.
Ah, play on that.
Tuatara offloads.
Backwards!
Tane Koteka cleans up. UWA on the ball there. Strong over it.
You're fine. Yeah, you're fine. He's too slow.
Referee says a ruck formed. First man was fine, but second one in after the ruck was formed. Koteka look for touch again. Banana kicks it into touch. Alama Tuli will have his first throw of the afternoon. Tuli, nicknamed Tools, coached by Simon Cron early in his career. Both found their way over West. Ball comes down from Sevi. At the back play for West, looking to go wide. Placid puts it on the toe. Shows a little bit of soccer skills. Gets brought into touch. Tom Anderson tackling him in there. Wasn't a great pass for Jonah Plus, had plenty of work to do.
Line's yours.
Of course, we're in the 15 jersey, but playing on the wing.
Line's yours.
Stone to have a chance to make amends for his previous not straight throw. We go to the middle. Knock down, loose ball. Double knock on, first one by West. University will have the scrum. big scrum by West last time, put some pressure on. The loose head for UWA, Sam Christensen, standing up a little bit there, so you want to lower his body height, sink at the knees, drive through. Another good engagement by West. UWA countering though. Ball comes out for West side. Koteka leaves it behind. Taking down the midfield. West sitting back short side, looks like. Yes, they are. Play out the back. Tuatara Morrison, good skills. Passes to no one though. Placid, still plenty of work to do. Taken by Petrosi, the halfback for UWA. West regroup. Another hit up by Brown. Been busy the last couple of minutes. Cutler not rolling away there. He's been pinged. Was held in there by West Scarborough. Did a good job.
Not rolling.
And got the reward. Had a lot of work to do. A bit unfortunate, but you can't fall on the wrong side of the ruck. He's got pinged. Koteka nudges it down. Tane Koteka got the nod over his second cousin, Walter Koteka, in the starting 10 jersey, but we'll probably see Walter later on in the game, I imagine. Tuli. Tuatara, crash ball in the midfield. Still going Tuatara, bounces off two, taken down.
All that.
Looking to go short side again, plays out the back, Placid. It's like a steam train, Placid. He loses it. Losing goes backwards though. Tuli. Close to the touchline.
Knock on
advantage for UWA. Tuli lost it in contact. UWA looking to counter. Met solidly in the midfield.
No, out. Thank you.
Advantage is over. Very scrappy at the breakdown. West looking to counter ruck, but coming in the side and not rolling away. UWA have a chance to slow it down a little bit now. Clay Ewan with the ball, kicking into touch. So finds touch around about halfway.
Yep. We'll put them on. Line's your
Stone, another opportunity to make amends. You can see the touchy's flag going across. Taken down by Brunland. Crash ball in midfield by Caleb Young. Strong carry by Young. West not releasing, got penalty advantage. Big bump off. They've got an overlap here. Puts on the toe, Rory O'Sullivan, but put too much on it, but we'll come back for the penalty. It's good to see Rory O'Sullivan back in number 10 for West. He's had a serious shoulder injury this year. He's made a huge impact since coming back. UWA looking for the points early. First real scoring opportunity of the game. Caleb Young with the kicking duties. Got a big boot on him,
Zach,
so distance shouldn't be a problem.
Need the boys to get out of the tackle, please.
Kicking into a slight breeze.
Yeah, no, I get that. At the moment, they're not doing that.
Sorry, with a slight breeze. Just pushes it to the left. We'll have a 22 metre restart for West Scarborough.
Sorry? Yeah.
Koteka ball in hand, calls his forwards to come behind him. taken down by Donna Byrne. West Scarborough caught on the wrong side there. Yep, not rolling away. Penalty advantage, free roll of the dice here.
Advantage, red offside.
Curtis Harris, strong run. We've got another penalty advantage for offside. Darting run by the Italian scrum half, Petrozzi. Ewan, wrapped up by two. Stone. West on the wrong side of the ruck again, but balls comes out. Play at the back. Put on the boot by Young. She wasn't a touch, but we'll come back for the penalty. See if they have another shot at goal.
Option one here or one in the middle. Yeah.
Opted for the second penalty advantage, the offside.
Yep.
Probably indicates they're going to go for points.
Okay, cool.
Which they are. Caleb Young gets another shot at it. Distance wasn't a problem the first time, but just sprayed it across to the left.
We've just had a couple at the breakdown and then an offside.
Okay.
Okay. I've just had a word with them about the breakdown too.
Here, referee Cooper having a chat to both teams about rolling away at the breakdown. He wants the ball available. Quick, clean ball, which makes great running rugby. Young for his second attempt. This is not a problem this time. And it's straight through the middle. UWA take the lead, 3-0.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it.
Koteka restarts, sends it deep. Anderson fields it, he's got some toe. Anderson runs straight into Eden Beach, the prop, takes him down. O'Sullivan,
stop.
Plenty of time, puts
stop
on the boot, finds Koteka.
Yep.
So Tippini Grace. Tippini Grace met solo in the midfield, driven backwards.
Thank you.
UWA offside in midfield. Cooper lets it go. Inside ball to Billy Brown. He's had some carries already, Billy Brown. Regan Leslie having a run through the
tackle
midfield. Put down by his opposite number.
No, out, mate.
Came back short side. Got an overlap. Runaway here with James Walker. Passes inside. Tooley. Taken down inside the 22. Ball spills out. UWA now have a chance at the counter. Bromley taken down.
Stay. You're inside.
They're inside the 22, but don't find touch. Tippini Grace. Back to Tippini Grace. Got some forwards in front of him, beats one. Taken down by Christensen. Petrozzi puts it on the boot. Tom Anderson sends it back. Excellent kick, it's a 50-22. Great touch finder. We have a good attacking opportunity here. Line out inside the 22.
Always inside. No, the kick was inside.
Here, referee Cooper confirming that the kick was inside. Stone with the throw in again. Finds Bromley. Come down with the maul. Got a good platform, UWA. Looking for the drive. And they're going forward. Ball's at the back of the maul. West coming through. Asked to stay. Maul comes down. But we got a penalty advantage. Brought down illegally. Number four coming in the side, it sounds like, against Regan Leslie. UWA looking for touch again.
Discipline down here, please, guys.
Perhaps another opportunity at the rolling ball.
At the moment, I'm happy.
Tilt. Ball comes to front, they shift, little trick play. They've got the momentum. UWA are over. See who it is. Looks like the big prop, Christensen. Supporters absolutely love it. I love it when the big man scores too. It's a great trick play at the front of the line out. Got the momentum going and over they went. Extend the lead to 8-0 with a kick to come. Young, another shot at goal, just outside the 22 on the 5-metre line. Lines up the shot. Guides it through the middle. Extends the lead to 10-0. Been a great start by UWA. Taken every opportunity at scoring that they've had. Made the most of it. Backed themselves at the mall and got the rewards. Kick down deep. O'Sullivan straight on the boot. Scarborough have the line out, 35 metres out from their attacking goal line.
Stay open.
Beach gives Tuller the call. They go to the front. Ball comes out. Koteka feeds to a Tobit, taken out in midfield.
Yeah.
Tackle before the ball.
Without it.
Yep, James Walker it was. A little bit of missed timing from UWA. And they've run the tee out straight away. No, they haven't. They're just running the... He did run the tee out, but Koteka said, no, we want to go for touch.
The captain's taking...
Louis David running the tee.
Doesn't really
West Stalwart.
Open.
Hopes Coach Jeremy Thrush wanted him to take the three, but I'm sure he'll be happy with the forwards wanting to back themselves. Go to the front again. Brought down. Another trick play at the front by West this time. Plenty of momentum. Just taken short.
Advantage.
They've got a penalty advantage. Free roll of the dice. Pick and go. Short again. West playing to their strengths. And they've got it over this time. Who was it? Eden Beach. Saw his opposite number score a try at the other end a couple of minutes ago and thought I can do that too. That's what I like to see, the props scoring tries. West hit back.
He's got good pass.
Tane Koteka with his first shot of the day. Breeze have been swirling around. It's probably kicking directly into it. Starts right, can't might bring it around. Score remains 10-5. Send it deep. Sent back downfield. I think it was James Brady.
Line
the winger.
Guys.
Fielded it, had plenty of time. Sent it down. Found touch around the 10 metre line. Stone to throw it in. Jack Brumley calling the line out. Calls himself. Messi off the top. Fielded by Wes Scarborough. Ball's come around the corner. It's Leslie. Looking to come short side. UWA defence rushing up there. Caught him behind the gain line. It was Isaac Curtis Harris, UWA, putting the shot on.
Hold.
Box kick by Gilvery. Taken nicely by Tom Anderson. Spins out of the Jonah Placid tackle. Taken down now. Ball comes out. O'Sullivan plays out the back to Ewan. Ewan beats one. Still going Ewan. Taken down on halfway. O'Sullivan, I think it was, went himself there. Ball comes out. Young stepped up into the 10 position. Sees that Placid was up. Puts the kick in behind and finds touch. Just want to see whose ball it is, whether it was touched by Jonah Placid. I don't think it was a 50-22. I think it was taken back, so. Referee's going to have a little discussion, are they? Referee Cooper's called time off.
Stinger?
I think it's Gilvery, the halfback for West, getting some of the magic spray on. It is Gilvery, the Irishman. West Scarborough line out, yes it is. It's taken back into the half, so it wasn't a 50-22, and Placid didn't get any hands on it. Go to the middle, taken down by Brown. West forming them all, looking to buy a few extra metres before they clear it. Gilvery, magic spray seems to have worked. Taken down by his opposite number. UWA flooding through. Tooley. Rushes it into touch. UWA pumped up, their bench is involved. Clay Ewan's coming in for some bum taps. UWA have the line out. Just inside their attacking 10 metre. Stone. Stolen by Sevi. Tap down. Cleaned up by West. Koteka. Midfield runner taken down. Koteka sends it down. But offside. UWA. Let's go. We have another player down. I think it's the hooker, Tooley. Perhaps took a shot when he did the carry down the short side just a moment ago.
As soon as you clear it, if he's attaching.
Great touch. match finder by Koteka. Have a line out just outside the 22.
Jack, remember your discipline down here, please.
You heard it from referee Cooper, reminding about discipline in West attacking half. Tooley's found his feet. Goes to the front. Finds Leslie again, getting the ball on. UWA have come through. No, they haven't, illegally. Gilvery has it dart himself. Not held, gets up and goes again. Wiry Gilvery. Former Sevens player. He can go for West Scarborough. Rumbling up through the forwards.
Thank you, five.
Beach taken down solidly. Pick and go again by West Scarborough. Got to have some patience now. Tuatara, flat-footed, but still makes some yards. Come back short side. Brown. Quick ball. Oh, shift pass. Wasn't expecting it. Just lost it forward. Or was it called backwards, yeah, perhaps? Oh, I don't know where that pass got. Jonah Placid plucks it out of the air. Hiding on the touchline. Pick and go by West Scarborough. It's in my blind corner, but I'll do my best to tell you what's going on. Bit of argy-bargy. West still going. It's Brown again. Loves to carry Billy Brown. It's stolen by UWA. Referee Cooper's blowing. What's he going to say here? We've come back a long way for a penalty.
Entry into the breakdown.
I think. There's the warning. Next one, it'll be a yellow card. Louis David runs the tee out again. Will Koteka take it this time? Yes, he does.
Don't react.
Bit of argy-bargy between
Konosevi
and Sam Christensen.
From the line out. Take it back. The 15.
A few handbags. Got to be careful with grand final next week.
It's not,
you don't
want
to be sitting out.
Sure.
Saw Molino Tonga Tonga in the second grade match get two yellow cards, and he was named on the bench for first grade, but has to sit out. But his brother Semi Tonga Tonga gets his spot. Koteka lining up. Kicks it high. Goes to the right. UWA playing. Put on the boot. Great clearing kick. West have another line out. About 30 metres out from their line.
Taking boats out.
Tooley finds Brown, comes out, Koteka's got to reach for it, shifts it on to Walker, the number 8, Koteka finds Tippany Grace up from fullback, puts on the footwork, Leslie, big hit by Isaac Curtis Harris from UWA, it's the second big hit of the game. Tuatara, but first receiver. Lost ball. UWA away. The young halfback, Matteo Petrozzi. It's taken in the touch. Great defence by UWA, forcing the turnover. Marching West back 40 or so metres. Tooley, another line out throw. Interrupted it by Dylan Bronlin from UWA. scrappy. Knocked forward by West Scarborough, so UWA have a scrum. Been a while since scrums. Let's see how they're going to go after settling into the game. Pre-engagement for West Scarborough. We'll have a short arm taken quickly by Donna Byrne. No, not from the mark. They're going to go for another scrum. What are they going to call here? Tap to Sullivan. Played out the back. Met solid by Tinamana. Curtis Harris had a hit up. O'Sullivan with the ball now. West Scarborough in there but lost it. Petrosa finds Curtis Harris again. Back to back carries. Looking to go wide. West rushed up.
Tully
flying out of the line. Just made the tackle. O'Sullivan. Taken down by Gilfrey. Young. West Scarborough on the ball. Great defence by West. They had plenty of patience.
Holding on.
Waited for the opportunity.
Guys, there's a clear lift. Holding on, Green.
Looks like it was number one. Manaina. Nico Manaina from Southland. He's played for the Southland Stags and the NPC.
Green on the line.
Sam? Also represented Wellington B. Got a couple of players.
Who's in, guys?
For Southland Stags. Matt James, the seven, also has. Brown. Line-out's not straight, unfortunately. Last couple of line-outs for West.
Scrum.
Been a bit sloppy. We'll have another scrum.
So that white for me. Crouch!
Petrozzi, the Italian halfback defeated.
Boys! Set!
Represented Italy at under 20s level. Been good so far. Got the ball at the back. O'Sullivan. Looking for the offload. Placid intercepts it but knocks it backwards. UWA playing behind the gain line. Excellent tackle by James Walker. Curtis Harris, another carry. Bromley, inside ball to his number eight. Byrne. West Scarborough coming through. Ball was out. Was it? It was, but we'll come back for a knock-on advantage. Jack Bromley's down, clenching his shoulder. The physio's come out. Referee blows time off. Boys get a well-deserved drinks break. Scott Batters, West Scarborough, stalwart, running the water out. Sharing his experience, plenty of finals experience. Won four premierships with West Scarborough, or West Subiaco was back in the day. Bromley's on to found his feet now.
Water off, please.
It's good to go. Cooper said, let's go.
Is that like, is there, like, it ha- that is what you're looking for? Because I'm seeing, like, elbows on.
Mark's back here. because they're actually being quite accurate, but I understand the point.
Yeah.
Come back for UWA scrum, just about on halfway. Good scrum, UWA. Got the penalty advantage. Ball comes out. Ewan, I think it was. Yes, it was.
Advantage
is over. The UWA screaming down the far side. It's Byron Sharwood. Ball comes inside to number 8, Byrne. They've got numbers out wide if they can get it. Taking down midfield, but they've got penalty advantage again. O'Sullivan. Thinks about going right, but goes himself. Taken down by his opposite number, Koteka. UWA looking to rumble it through the forwards now while their backs regather. Pick and go.
Short.
They've got to be close to the line here, UWA. And they're over. Who's coming up with it this time? It is number 5, Geordie Bungard. Extends UWA's lead 15-5.
Sorry?
Last few minutes of the first half.
10?
I'm good, thanks.
10 to go, I think Cooper just said.
Fifty left.
Young lining up for another shot. Extends the lead, 17-5. He's potent with the boot, Young, when he gets going. Koteka to restart. Sending to the left side, UWA looking into the sun. Goes deep again. Anderson, taken in the air by Placid, was he? Fair contest.
Yeah, fine, mate. Play on.
Yep, play on. Anderson taken down midfield. Ball comes back to Young. Puts it high. Tiffany Grace is underneath it. Fields it. Looks good on the boot. Jinx goes himself. Skips out of the O'Sullivan tackle. Hole open up for him. Lost it on the ground, though, unfortunately. Did all the hard work. But just lost it on the ground. Ball security. UWA get a let off there.
Knocked over here.
Referee's blowing time off. I think Curtis Harris has a little bit of a gash on his head. Needs a bit of attention.
Just here.
Sides using the opportunity for a water break. Sun has been shining at Bennett Park this afternoon. High intensity semi-final.
8. How are we going, guys?
Just use this opportunity to check out how the other semi-final's going. Palmyra leading Associates 12-0.
The 1v4
semi.
One water bottle. That's good from you.
Of course, earlier on today, West Scarborough beat Nedlands. And Cottesloe beat Palmyra. It's a bit of an upset for Pally. So the second grade grand final, Cottesloe versus West Scarborough.
Water off, please.
3rd grade, Palmyra too strong, 56-12 over West.
Correct.
Cottesloe 16-8 over Nedlands. So Cottesloe in 3rd grade and 2nd grade grand finals. We'll touch base with the other grades later on. Back to Bennett Park, UWA have a scrum. Trozzi feeds the ball in. We've got a penalty advantage.
Walking around.
West Scarborough pulling back.
No.
Byrne tries to go with the quick tap, but nowhere near the mark.
Red walking around the corner.
West Scarborough have big Nick McLennan on the bench. Very experienced prop. Might be looking for him early in the second half if they continue to have scrum problems. Clay Ewan looking for touch. Does so just inside their attacking 10 metre. Stone never throw. Going for the 5-man line out again. Taken down, uncontested. It's won by the try scorer, Bungard. Ball spills out midfield, goes forward.
A punt. 7?
West Scarborough have a scrum. 7 to go, says Cooper. West Scarborough need to score before the half. Keep themselves in with a chance. Gilbury, slow to put the ball in. Solid platform by West. Koteka, short ball to Tinamano, taken down. Ball comes out, kick, quick. Placid.
Play on.
Pair of heels down the sideline. Straight through. Another barnstorming run by Jonah Placid. He's like a bulldozer. West attacking.
No.
Inside the 22 now. Leslie. Maul was formed. UWA get the turnover. Leslie.
He's taking in Ben.
Couldn't find his knee there. Got caught.
Yeah.
Too high in the contact.
Come on.
He's a big tall man. Needed to lower his body height. Have a chance to clear the 22 as the wind picks up. Kicking straight into it with a clearing kick. We'll have a scrum reset. Scrum by West Scarborough, but you don't go get it out. There's Young met solely by Tuatara Morrison. O'Sullivan sends it deep. got time for another line out. West Scarborough still have another attacking opportunity, about 30 metres out from their line. Line that's been a problem recently. See if Tully can get this one right. It's important. This one here. Find Sebi. Pop down. Koteka. Short ball to Tuatara. Plays out the back to Koteka. Goes wide. Bounce pass. Another run by Leslie. Lowered his body height that time. Got the ground. Tuatara. Back to first receiver. Beats one. Get the leg drive going. Tuatara. Koteka.
Release.
Taken down. Brown. Taken down well by UWA. It's a solid green wall.
Play on.
There's number 8 Walker. Gilvery. Slippery. Finds Placid. Placid throws it infield, but no. He's in the touch. The flag's up. Yes.
Hey, walk away.
Placid just ran out of room.
9.
Right on the paint.
Come here. Come here.
Cooper having a chat to Gilvery.
It's your warning.
Leave it.
Gilvery giving a warning to leave it. Got a West Scarborough player down. Cooper blows time off.
Just had a word to your 9. Every time we make a decision, he comes in our face again, he's off the field.
You hear Cooper saying, Gilvery. Every halfback's supposed to be yappy, but Cooper said he's had enough.
Yeah.
Cooper, a former scrum himself, I don't think he's got any tolerance for that. Players are all back to their feet now. Water's coming off. WA. The line out. Opportunity to exit their defensive territory. Stone. Finds Bromley. UWA set up the mall. Static at the moment. Referee says use it once. Ball comes out, O'Sullivan. Plenty of pressure. Placid fields it. He's got a call from Tiffany Grace, feeds him. Tiffany Grace, looking to go wide. It's Brady, splits the middle. UWA all over it, they've got the turnover. UWA send it deep. It's touched, Tiffany Grace running back. Needs to find some support. Holds his feet well. Cover arrive. They got the ball back.
Ball's here. It's
Tully playing first receiver here. I think he's just going to tuck it under his wing. And he does. Help from Brown.
Play
on. Released it. Play
feet.
On. Sebi. Up the middle. O'Sullivan just gets him by the bootlaces. Sebi not releasing. Extra roll.
Number 12 is clearly on his feet. You've taken an extra roll.
Sebi doesn't agree with that. Thought it was just his momentum, but
yeah, tap
Cooper
and kick
said
it out.
No. That's half time, so he can tap and kick it out. Another roll of the dice, I think. Ewan lining up for touch. Doesn't find touch. Placid keeps it in. And then knocks into touch himself, and that'll be half time. Half
Half time at Bennett Park, UWA leading West Scarborough 17-5. We'll have a short break and we'll return to the second half.
Welcome back to Bennett Park for the second half of the semi-final between West Scarborough and UWA. UWA leading 17-5. West looking for a big second half to join their reserve grade in the grand finals next week. Quick whip around to Tompkins Park. Palmyra leading Soaks 15-0 at half time. Back to Bennett Park. West Scarborough to kick off. Koteka sends it shallow. Taking it by UWA. Now they're looking to clear it. O'Sullivan. Up and under. West Scarborough not retreating, I think it was. Late tackle. Couple of replaces, UWA. Zach Oosterhuizen is on number 21. And looks like we've got a front row replacement. Number 25, Matt Taliasi. Looks like he's come off for the try scorer Christensen. Ball won by Bungard. O'Sullivan. Ball spills out, taken by Young. Hit back the short side of Sullivan. Rushed up. The young Gilvery, the halfback for West, rushed up on there. West on the ball here. Eden Beach wins the penalty for West Scarborough. It's the start they're after. No doubt Coach Jeremy Thrush gave the boys a inspirational halftime chat. Koteka, excellent touch finder. West Scarborough have a great attacking opportunity early in the second half. For the driving maul. Brought down. Form the maul. Got the momentum going now. UWA trying to swim through. West got the ball at the back. Tooley driving the bus. Asked to use it now. Gilvery goes himself, gets the offload. Tuatara throws it out the back. And they're over. Let me just see who that was. Tuatara threw the short ball. It's an excellent line. I think it was James Brady, the winger. Get confirmation in a minute. Sorry? Oh, Tinamana, the 13. Tinamana's a try scorer. Ran an excellent line just off the shoulder of Tuatara, just popped it. West Scarborough get the start they wanted. Koteka sprays it to the left. We're disappointed with that one. Scores remain 17-10. Could be costly later on. Finals footy, you've got to really make those kicks. Young to restart again. Young, shallow. Gilvery, the halfback. Fields it. UWA on the ball. West just clean him out. Another carry by Brown. Gilbrey comes in. He's got Kotek in the pocket. He's got plenty of time. Sends it downfield. O'Sullivan. Puts the footwork on. Finds his winger, Sharwood. Sevi meets the seven. The seven, Curtis Harris, solidly, who's hurt. Slow to get up. Gilbrey is away. Just knocked forward. Curtis Harris still down in midfield. Perhaps he's winded by the hit from Sevi. He was flat-footed. Connor Sevi just lined him up. Got the shoulder in the guts. The big man, Connor Sevi. Saw his opportunity. Eyes lit up when he saw the ribs of his opposite number, Curtis Harris. He's been in the wars today, Curtis Harris. Bit of claret from the eyelid, been strapped up. Physio just looking, checking his sternum. Sucking in the big ones. He's on his feet now, looks like he's going to carry on. We'll come back for the scrum, UWA ball. New tight end, Taliasi. Cutler's come over to loose head side. Trozzi puts the ball in, bounce off the second row's feet, comes back, comes left. Clay Ewan gets the palm on, breaks a couple of tackles, taken down eventually. Quick ball, it's Newman, Oosthuizen. Taken down, Wes on the ball there, just lost it. UWA got there in time.
Leave it, Brad.
Perhaps Wes not rolling away, no, play on. O'Sullivan. Puts on the boot. That was Young. Tiffany Grace. Jonah Placid picks and goes. Still going, Jonah. Still going. He's just going to run straight. No, he makes a step this time. Taken nicely. Gets back to his feet. Not held. Cavalry arrives. West on the front foot here. Brown. Sent backwards, but still going. Gets the leg drive. Gilbrey, partly charged down. Anderson. Beats one tackle, two tackles. Anderson taken down. West come through. Just comes off referee Cooper. Came off the referee Cooper. Unlucky there for West because they were away. UWA are in possession, so they will get the scrum. Petrozzi. Feed the ball in for UWA. Looks like Oosterhuizen's come on to 15. Good scrum by UWA. Ball's out. Pick and go by Byrne. Plays it back to O'Sullivan. Oosthuizen. Feeds his winger. penalty against West Scarborough.
Yeah.
Not coming through the gate, I think it was.
That's the issue. Tackler's got to come through the gate.
Yes, correct.
You can't get up and interrupt
referee
the
Cooper affirms it. Ewan looking for touch. Yeah, over the line out. Just outside the 22. One at the front. Sullivan. Young loses it in contact. Tiffany Grace knocks on as well, but will come back for the scrum. Big Nick McLennan coming on for West Scarborough. Eden Beach makes way. Nick McLennan, former captain, brings a lot of experience to the front row here. Big lump of a man too, so he's looked to shore up the scrum. His elbows down at loose head side, but yeah. No, goes against them. Goes against Manina, pulling him down. That's why the elbow hit the ground. Manina just rolling his shoulder. Young points to the sticks.
Just hold on to that for me. Yeah, cool.
Walter Koteka warming up. Looks like he's about to come on. Already played reserve grade today. Caleb Young lines up. Under it, but it just sneaks over the post. UWA extend their lead 20-10.
I can't get anything on the arm.
Walter to go take it on. He's subbed off his younger cousin Tane. Sends it deep. Fielded by Young, infield to Ewan. Ewan puts it on the toe, finds touch around the 10-metre line.
Yeah. Green on the line.
Green on the line.
Yeah.
West just get their numbers sorted. Got number 8 at first receiver, so look, probably looking for them all. No, trick play, but not straight. Another substitution for UWA. Tim Wallace coming on. Makes way for Brunlin. A couple of try scorers on the bench now for UWA.
Here we go.
Tim Wallace is back from FIFO for good now.
Arm, please.
Played a huge part in UWA last year. welcome addition back in the UWA fold.
Crouch! Bynes! Set!
Another solid scrum by UWA. He's pushing forward. Asked to use it.
Up.
Yes.
Scrum.
Another scrum reset. Both sides come up.
Gone up.
Give me that pen, piggy scrum.
Not rewarding anyone there, guys. Got to go through and stay down. Crouch! Bynes! Sets!
And in!
Another good engagement, West Scarborough pushing forward this time. Petrozzi has his pass rushed, throws into touch.
What?
West Scarborough get another shot at the line out where it all started. Time off now. Not sure what the call is for. That water's on. Oh, we're going to play it down. Yeah, Ray calling for the bench again. Oscar Anderson coming on. Looks a bit like a love child of Harry Scoble and Nick Cummins.
Just stuck there, right? No, one dominance and everyone had stood up.
Two former university players.
But if the ball was playable.
Well, I've asked him to play and he was just standing there.
That's right. And in that last one, I thought I'm not like to harp on about it, but I think the loose set is out a little bit.
Okay. Let's go, Green. Time back on.
Now the West Scarborough line out. Go to the front, missed time there, stolen by the new fella. Wallace it was. UWA midfield now, quick ball, O'Sullivan. Finds Ewan. Ewan crashes through one. Taken out on the 10 metre line. Still going. O'Sullivan. Sends it downfield. Tiffany Grace is back there. Puts it back on the toe. Sees some open space on the right-hand side. Doesn't find touch. Oosthuizen. Finds touch and we're back for a West Scarborough line-out, almost where we were a couple of minutes ago.
Yeah. Green line,
apologies,
George.
Aiden Shortall with the kick, not Oosthuizen. Aiden Shortall's off to Ireland in a couple of weeks. Got a contract to Div A1 side over there. West Scarborough. Another missed time line out. Bit of miscommunication. Bullocking run by the hooker, Tooley. Comes around the corner. McLennan on the inside. Bumps off his opposite number. Keeps going, McLennan. Koteka plays it back. Tiffany Grace. He's got his winger. Steps inside. That's Brady. Penalty advantage. Tiffany Grace goes himself. Slung to the ground.
Advantage. 19 green offside.
Another advantage. Wallace offside that time.
Stripped. Easy.
Stripping contact, so we'll come back for the penalty. That's what Scarborough going to do here. Points are on offer, they're right in front. Koteka, Walter Koteka.
Option. Shot.
Louis Davis run the tee out, so they're going to go for the points.
Where's Jack? Two
Cousin
extra
Carney
penalties
one.
Yeah. Okay, so
just about the spot earlier on with the conversion attempt. What can Walter do? Noise coming from WA fans, but doesn't put off Koteka, sends it through the middle.
Jack, did you get that message?
Scores it now 20 to 13, back within a converted try.
I just got to have you on your feet first. So that was it.
UWA, no hurry to restart. Young, taken by Koteka, puts a straw in the boot, down the centre field. Petrozzi, the halfback, lets it bounce, goes deep into 22. It's over the try line, it's in the in goal, and they put it down.
Goal line.
Have a goal line dropout. It's a good result for West Scarborough. Should regain possession, have an attacking opportunity.
Behind the kicker, let's go.
Sent deep down the middle. Finds Tully, the hooker. From the back fence, gets a run up. Straight into three University
tackle!
Defenders. Taken down just on the 22. They go left, Koteka to Atara. McLennan runs a short line. Koteka, plenty of options. Finds Brown. Brown bounces off three. Still going Brown. Taken down. Quick ball. Koteka finds his hooker Tully again.
Obvious.
Having another run.
Out now.
Taken well by UWA.
Thank you, no stay.
Slow ball. Koteka. Oh, a little bit of a
Runage.
Trick play at the back by Seve, but McLennan wasn't expecting it. Knocked it on. UWA still have the knock-on advantage. McLennan makes the tackle. UWA passes the new man. Anderson. Oscar Anderson, that is. O'Sullivan. Taken down. We've got a player down there.
Out!
Play on.
Yeah.
Come back. Ewan, another strong run by Clay Ewan.
Take him back.
Hooker Tooley's down for West Scarborough. The ball sent downfield by Caleb Young. Tiffany Grace fields it.
Inside.
Quickly shifts it off to his winger. Sends it downfield. That was Brady. UWA banana kick into touch. But a net gain for West Scarborough. But they haven't got anyone to throw it in. It's Tooley, the hooker's down. Really missing their forward Hemi, the regular hooker. Jeremy Thrush, the coach of West Scarborough, is making his way onto the field. Move over, boys. Let me have a crack, he says. Regan Leslie makes way for the coach. Thrush, obviously, former All Black.
Yep. You going to keep going, mate?
They're making cameos off the bench for West Scarborough. Eden Beach is on now.
Yeah, cool. Oh, is he off?
Tooley's come off.
Okay.
Tooley's not impressed, wanted to keep going. Eden Beach has made way. He's going to throw the ball in.
Time back on, guys.
Tooley Rush calls to himself. Instructed by UWA. Ball comes back. Nice little line there by Walker, number 8. Brown. West come around the corner. Inside ball to McLennan. McLennan just lurking around the rucks, getting the inside balls. Brown, another carry. Finds
tackle.
Knees.
Advantage over 9.
Thrush wants it here. Gets it. Puts his head down. Taking down inside the 22. Yeah.
Thank you.
Walker again. Balls back. Oh, Beach. Met solidly by 2 UWA defenders. Wallace and Taliase send him backwards. Brown puts his head down.
Tackle! No!
West trying to rumble through the forwards. To Atara. Runs into Tinamana, but just to the side.
Backwards.
Gilvery loses it. UWA, Clay Ewan gets the offload, but just knocked on by O'Sullivan. Not happy with himself. There was an opportunity there. They had an overlap. Frantic play. The West Scarborough still in the attack. We have another injury break. West Scarborough player down. That's the halfback Gilvery receiving some attention. Well, we've got a break in play. We'll get an update from Tompkins Park. Palmyra still leading.
Jeff,
Soaps.
Remember, you're still
22-7
down here, okay? If you keep.
Palmyra obviously hosting the grand final, so they've
and then you've given away two
for a
already
spot for a home grand final.
But they're
of course UWA still leading West Scarborough here at Bennett
Park.
We're
go over here.
20-13.
Elbow.
Colts grand final will be Wanneroo.
Stay at the halfway.
First Joondalup. Wanneroo beat Palmyra 55-8. Joondalup beat Nedlands 20-9 earlier on today.
Crouch!
Back to Bennett Park. We've got a scrum. West Scarborough.
Go, boys!
Bynes! Set!
UWA, bit of an early push. It's gone
advantage
down. West Scarborough have penalty advantage. Tuatara plays out the back. Brady couldn't get his hands free. Gilvery, Koteka to the left.
No.
Puts on the boot, bit of a nothing kick. Fielded by UWA, but we'll come back for the penalty. Interesting to see what they're going to do here. Still down by a converted try. Not the easiest shot at goal, so I think they're going to go for touch. Cooper indicating that the
worry about your
the
play, I'll
props
worry about
folding
them
in, dropping his bind. Koteka lining up for touch. Beach to throw the ball in. Thrush goes up, takes it. West get them all going. They're rumbling.
That's once.
Thrush rallying in troops.
Oh, out! Thank you.
Balls at the back. Matthew James, the seven's got it in his hands.
Stay three.
They're rumbling forward. They're still going. UWA dropping it.
Advantage.
And they've got West advantage there. Roll the dice. Gilvery. Scrappy ball, it's still going. Gilvery, quick ball. Koteka flings it wide to Placid. Placid, he's got the ball down,
try, Jonah Placid. West Scarborough hit back. Jonah Placid recently celebrating the birth of a child. Be looking to back it up with a premiership this year. That try put some...
Much long. 15.
15 minutes to go, Cooper 15. Says. Koteka from the sideline. Chance to even up the scores. I called it before, the Tane Koteka's kick from in front could be costly. Walter Koteka now. Looks like Marcus Cutler, the tight end for UWA, has been showing a bit of cheddar in the naughty chair. Koteka, excellent kick, it's over. The scores are locked up, 20 all. West Scarborough coming home with a wet sail. And they'll play the next 10 minutes with an extra man. The West faithful cheering the boys home. Caleb Young sends it deep. Taken down 10 metres on the 10 metre line. Box kick by the halfback. Kick to his opposite number. Petrassi knocks it on. Tippity Grace tips it forward. It's a foot race. West Scarborough trying to bounce on the ball. Was there a knock on? Yes, there was.
First one was by Green. Advantage over, next one by 7, green ball.
First knock on by West Scarborough, by UWA. Advantage was over, and then West Scarborough knocked it on, so it's going to be UWA scrum. Great play by Matt James, coming through. It was a good high kick by Gilvery, opposite number Petrozzi, spilt it. West Scarborough have their... The Boars have the tusks up at the moment. And we'll see Christensen come back on for the yellow card. Not sure who's made way. The West chant goes up. West faithful. Cheer their boys home.
Yeah, number 9 going off.
Just trying to sort out who's making way. Petrozzi's coming off. The halfback. So looks like O'Sullivan's coming in. Play halfback, and I'd say Caleb Young would shift in, played a few games at 10 while O'Sullivan was out injured. More than capable of stepping up. So they're going to be a man down in the backs rather than a man down in the forwards now.
Ouch!
Cooper not happy, you'll call for a scrum reset. Solomon feeds scrum, big scrum by West. Getting the push on. Ball comes out. Young puts on the boot. Doesn't find touch. Fielded by Brady. Brady met by 3 UWA players. Releases, gets back up Brady,
guys,
still going.
Only.
Got advantage. Gilvery, Koteka plays out the back. Tinamana feeds Tippini Grace. Tippity Gray, Scott Placid. Placid. Did he get down? No, the flag's up.
No advantage.
But no advantage, we're coming back. Geez, you generally back Jonah Placid in those situations, but just found the paint there. But West Scarborough have
14.
Penalty advantage. Are they going to go for the points?
They got 11.
Well, the Protecker's radar was working well from the touchline before.
Shot. Shot.
He's indicated shot again.
Just where you are there.
Bit of an ice man out at West Scarborough, Walter Kotecker. Backs himself. West have really stepped it up a notch since Coach Jeremy Thrush has come on the field. Kotecker straight through the middle. West Scarborough take the lead for the first time, 23-20. Got about 5 minutes on the clock to go, but Graham Cooper's got the official time out there. I'd say there'd be a little bit more. There's been a fair few injury time, probably around 8 minutes, I'd say. Deep kick, fielded by Tiffany Grace. Comes in field, finds a gap. Just taken down.
Stay.
Kotecker back in the pocket. Box kick instead.
Yep.
O'Sullivan lets it bounce. Takes it now.
Inside.
Puts on the boot. Dropped cold there by the winger, Brady. Would be costly, but we'll have a scrum. UWA looking to make another replacement. Who's coming on? Scrum. O'Sullivan with the feed. They are a man down in the back line. West chance up, spurring the piggies on. Straight down. West Scarborough get the penalty. CWA loose head. West letting them know about it too. Eden Beach in there.
Hey Josh.
Big play by the West Scarborough forwards. Really asserted dominance in the second half.
Penalty here means a lot to you.
Kotecker puts it in touch on round about the halfway line. West in no hurry to get there. Clock's on their side at the moment. Beach to throw in. To Thrush again. Brought down. West forming them all. Stationary at the moment. Now starting to get the move on.
Play on now.
Still going, but they're a bit high. Gotta get the ball back.
Keep
I can't
it
see it. It's stuck in the middle of the mall. UWA defended it well. Unplayable. UWA scrum. It's not over yet.
Taking in.
West Scarborough has failed to shift the ball back away from UWA.
Time off.
Unplayable maul. Result of the turnover. Stopping for another injury break. A couple of players down, one from each side. Stretching out the hammies.
It's coming.
Curtis Harris down for UWA. He's been a real workhorse today. Former London Irish player. Unfortunately, the club having a bit of financial difficulties, but he's found his way to Perth and UWA. Keep a close eye on the other game at Tompkins Park. Palmyra have extended their lead 32-7. I'd say that they will be hosting the home grand final next Saturday. Question is, who will they be playing? A few minutes to go, we'll find out. UWA, got a roll of the dice now. Still a man down. Sullivan puts the ball in. West driving him back. Have they got it? Stolen.
Advantage.
Got a penalty advantage as well.
No advantage.
West Scarborough, two scrum penalties in a row. As Marcus Cutler looking to return from the naughty chair. He'll be joined by Tiam Tufan as well. He's going to come on, probably at scrum half. Koteka bangs into touch. Cutler and Tufan make their way on. With Scarborough just need to control possession. They'll join Palmyra in the grand final next week. Goes to the front. Brown skips through one. Didn't
inside
go
the
five. We'll come back for a free kick.
Inside the five.
What are you going to do here? They can't kick it out. They're going to tap. O'Sullivan. Young. Steps one. Steps two. Oh, doesn't step Sebi though. Finds him. Tuatara Morrison comes in. Offload. Finds Bromley. Ewan. Coming short side. Oscar. Oscar Anderson. Bromley. Ball's loose. Play on.
Play on. He's not offside.
Brown. Fends off one. Still going Brown. Now taken out. Gets the offload. Brown again. Plays short side, McLennan. Gets a leg drive going. Brown again. Been immense this afternoon, but stripped by Cutler.
Out!
Cutler trying to make immense with his yellow card. O'Sullivan comes in, play halfback. There's Curtis Harris again. Ball comes out wide. And again. Tuatara Morrison wraps him up.
Tackle.
Tackle now. O'Sullivan. West on it. Have they stolen it? No, illegally.
No. Hands past the ball first.
Tinamana put his hands down before he got the ball. Wasn't supporting his body weight. Curtis Harris down again. More cramping issues. Can't be long to go now. Clay Ewan. touch. Wants to find plenty of it here. Does so. UWA have a line out on their attacking 10-metre line.
You good?
UWA got a new hooker on.
He's number 8, isn't he?
Darcy Wilson. Cooper says play on. They're not needed for the line out. Both players are
time back on.
UWA win it cleanly. Brought down, but they're high. Bromley comes in to rip. Finds the ground. Very smart play by Jack Bromley. O'Sullivan. It's ball wide. Get the offload to replacement player, Tufan.
Ouch!
Quick recycle, BWA. Looking to go wide. Clay Ewan wants it. No, it's not Clay Ewan, apologies. It's Tom Anderson. Gets the ball out wide. But they've run out of room. Play the line out.
No.
Cooper's looking at his watch. No. Can't be too long
We're
to
playing.
Go now.
Let's go. Let's go. We play. Sir.
Taken down by Sebi. UWA sack him. Gilvery. UWA just come around. Silly penalty that one. West Scarborough letting him know about it too.
Do you want to turn around?
Cooper gives
Walk
him
away.
A warning.
A minute.
1 minute to go. Take a lining up for touch. Not the greatest touch finder, but it'll do.
Stop.
UWA clearing the bench. Ben Farrow coming on now, number 20.
Because good.
Beach. Uni need a turnover here. Need the ball in hand. Beach. Not straight. UWA have their chance now with a scrum. It's not over yet. Perhaps it's the last play of the game. What can UWA do? Can they pull a rabbit out of the hat? Sullivan going to feed the ball in. Where Scarborough had the wood on in the scrums. The last 15 or so minutes. Solomon puts it in. Solid platform, comes out. Ewan plays out the back, but ball doesn't go to hand. West Scarborough running away with it. No, UWA still have it.
Easy.
Ball spills out. Knocked on. West Scarborough just need to manage it now. It's only seconds to go. Tinamana bangs into touch. West Scarborough will join Palmyra in the grand final next week. Victors 23-20. Excellent comeback by the home side. Means a lot to the West Scarborough fans down here. The boys are happy. Job's not done yet. They've still got another week.
I'm Damien Pacheco. Thank you very much for tuning in today.
Well done.